the point on the issues that matter in Europe. Roundtable shuts out the noise and gives you the detail.
Brexit hasn't helped. The lack of planning at the government hasn't helped. The tendency for a government to blame business doesn't help.
Take a seat and listen to those who really know what's going on.
By the presidents of Kosovo and Serbia, who suggested that this would be the solution to the peaceful agreement between Kosovo and Serbia.
In a confusing world, we're here to clear the fog.
What we need to see is really strong commitments to leaders about how they're going to keep to 1.5 degrees of warming.
Roundtable with me, David Foster, on TRT World.
The Balkans, a land of breathtaking beauty and a brutally painful past. But what's happening there now? TRT World takes you through the Balkans as you've never seen it before.
This is one of the most complicated regions in the world.
To discover a kaleidoscope of culture stretching back millennia.
This is the only mosque in Belgrade for 20,000 Muslims.
The Falklands, shaping southeastern Europe today.
It's really horrible. It's really, really horrible.
And the issues that will define the region's future. Across the Balkans on TRT World.